Child, forgive him. Forgive him, child. Forgive him. The seagulls scream. I feel that their cry is a dream. And the seagulls scream. And the seagulls scream. And scream. And scream. And scream. And scream.
Same day. smacked his lips and he licked the plate as plain as a plate could be. Said Robin to Pete with a glint in his eye, so fish is your favorite dish. Now I didn't say that, old Peter replied, but what I did say was this. You can all have your hand and your place for me or anything else you wish, but I don't see nothing to take the place of a nice little bit of fish. Our gettings are slight, as you all must know, but the children must have their fill, and there's little left over for Mary and me when the grocer is paid. And if in the future I say again what I've often said before, be thankful you've got what you want to eat and pity the humble poor. You can all have your hand and your eggs for me or anything else you wish, but I don't see nothing to take the place.
Here is the music for the famous Flora Dance, held in the old town of Helston, where, on the 8th of May every year, crowds of visitors from all over the world pack the narrow streets to watch the dances. The ceremony is completely Cornish, and the obvious sincerity of it has the effect of imprinting a warm, permanent picture in the minds of all who are lucky enough to be in Helston on Flora Day.
The mount, what elegant sight is, rising right over the sea, just off Marazion there. They'd say a lugger full of monks, all dressed in grey, come over from France. Dear beauties, well, I mean, they must have had a braille passage. Well, when they saw the place, they were that struck with them that they built that handsome geat castle in honor of St. Michael. And I can tell ye, we Cornish did dearly love our mount.
Thank you. did we throw?